smile colorful like flowers in the spring. So me have to make a toast to your ting ting ting. And if I'm into falls,
no, you got a roommate. Call me when there's no one there. Put the key under the mat.
Which is outside Edinburgh. We came through here with my dad to come and see his friend. We've made a pit stop. Yep. Yes. Yes.
Take this.
You're blown. We've made a pit stop because my dad's away in Sainsbury's to get...
Wait there.
In a minute. We've made a pit stop at Sainsbury's to get some juice and stuff. So yeah, today's going to be fun.
Look. Rabbits anywhere.
You walk right at the bottom. It's nice here, Lewis, eh? Heavy. Punch it. Kick it.
Have you got any torches or anything up here?
I'm not come up here. I need to get chicken wire. Keep them out with chicken wire, but eventually they'll dig their way in. Kind of, they're determined enough.
Mm-hmm.
What it is, right?
Oh, do you know there's so many rabbits?
Because I see them all at night time and in the morning.
Did you see the jet one for maybe the jet one? The fast, really fast one.
Where is it?
Or Ken, what, right? Can you not just give him a nice wash for me?
Do you have a good clue?
I want to get one on it.
Let me see. Hand it up to me and I'll see if I can find it.
Random call, Benny.
Let me see. Can I squish that or I'll switch it off? There you go, that's a jet one. What's your name? That's a jet one. That's the hardest one you've got.
Jump that confirmed it. Trap money, Benny. buy you champagne, but you love some Henny. Front of block like you Jenny. I know you special, girl, cause I know too many. Risha, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you, and I need you. And I'm down for you always. Can I see that you've been learning? And when I take you shopping, you spend it like you earned it. And when you popped off on your ex, he deserved it. I thought you would've won from the jump, that confirmed it.
We're just in Princess Street Gardens and I'm with my dad. We've went down to the fountain that's now just been restored. That my dad told me, I never knew. But yeah, so I'm just spending the day with him and just walking about because I need to go and get trainers and stuff for Christopher's birthday. But yeah, we're going to take some nice photos for you and yeah, thank you.
Princess Street's nice, eh? Dad, what's your favourite place in Scotland?
Ibrox.
Oh, Royal Scots in memory of officers.
At 4 o'clock I got up this morning. Couldn't get back to sleep.
Hush him.
Sitting at the beer place on Princess Street. So it's really nice. Me and my dad going home. Had a nice day and a nice evening in the town. So yeah. It's nice. And this is the bridges on Princess Street next to the Balmoral.
Royal Mail. And that is Hunter Square over there behind the post box. There's Daddy. Baby, this is what you came for.